I introduce the game to my students because I want them to learn to understand the things that happens in the environment. Specifically, the disaster, the game itself focuses on natural events such as earthquakes, tsunamis. There's also flooding in that game. And I want them to understand that they are living, or we are living, in a high-risk area of disaster. So the game itself is very helpful in terms of teaching students to learn what is happening in the environment, the processes that happens between earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, and I think that will help them determine what to do in case they're already in front of these situations or these disasters. People here in my country are more used to earthquakes, although some of them are not as familiar with how these things happen. And because of the lack of knowledge, the risk of communities being affected by such events are greater.